Having fun.
This guy can stealth right there. Go get him. I'm gonna damage both of you. Okay, get in there.
Snake eater.
What the fuck?
Oh, there's more.
Oh, wait, is there?
Oh, but hey, I still have all my action points!
What? No, fuck. Am I actually part of this fight? No, my turn is, like, delayed. Like, super delayed.
Okay, where are they all? One over there.
Oh, dude, there's, like, a ton of them. Fuck.
There's only four, actually.
I don't think you would have been able to stealth this anyways.
Well, you know what?
Accelerated action!
I'm just not gonna deal with this. Okay, before I make a fool of myself, I should see what they're weak to.
Too late. And well, they're these two guys up there are fire immune, because the Goblin Mystic is a fire immunity aura.
Well, otherwise they are weak to fire. Like, not weak to, but it's their weakest resistance.
Well, we have to get rid of the Goblin Mystic then. Or at least turn them onto our side.
Or do we? I don't want to get in too close because that's going to fuck me up, so I'm just going to get there. And let's just say no. Just say no. God damn it, this is so normal. Oh, that'll do. Right in the fire.
Oh, good.
And then take cover, I guess. Oh.
He almost made it.
Hey, girl.
What are these guys doing?
Yeah, you look at my fucking main character. This is Pixel again, there we go. Much easier to find.
Yeah, we should focus down the Goblin Mystic.
Yeah, I should.
Then I can use my fire spells.
This goddamn adora fucking hurts.
Fuck, I'm like so far.
Oh, it's on cooldown.
Yeah, dude, I'm so far away from the being in the fight, I don't even know why. It reorganized the turn, so I don't get to go yet.
Well, that was a great fucking ricochet. 80%, that's not bad. Oh, is there some bullshit I can do with this? There is.
Okay, you face the other direction when you do that.
Well, because I face the other direction. Okay, I can never get this hit to you, but it's probably worth. What am I doing? I got this. I'm an idiot.
Seven died my aim.
There you go, nice. Basically fucking dead.
No.
Oh, Midora.
Nice Midora. Nice Midora.
Spaghetti. I bet this is gonna heal or something.
Nope. Knockdown failed.
Midora's got too much guff for that. You can't do that.
Not really, actually. She's only got 27% from bodybuilding. You haven't done anything with that. Oh, we can actually see where he went, kind of. Alright, finally get to go.
Good strat.
Guess I should. This guy isn't just another fire aura. Hey, he's like right here, this guy. I can't really see the other guy. I can't put my
next turn, I'll just splinter arrow that general area.
The fuck? I hit this guy instead.
Good job. You did it.
I see craft.
Shield. Spin.
Yeah. But first, I got the points, so we'll do this. Hey, girl. Yeah, some of Medora's damage is fire, but it's still a lot of physical.
Apparently I got to go again.
The game feels sorry for you. Oh yeah, Thunder Jump, I dare you.
And then I can get this guy. One of my wands is fire, though. That's the problem. Whatever, we'll do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but it does lightning.
Yeah, that's what I mean. It didn't finish him off. So why'd you say I dare you to Thunder Jump? I wanted to so I could get on the other side of them.
Oh, this arrow is wonderful bullshit.
Oh, you got him. Good job.
My Hanzo arrow. Now, which of these has the best armor? I think it's the Sentinels. My guess.
Oh, Joanne was stunned. Fuck. I didn't notice that.
I'm 158. And what about this fucking swashbuckler? 158. Okay, it doesn't fucking matter. Die. States Friday.
You know, for some reason, these two swords that this guy has, like, I looked at it and I'm like, am I seeing double for some reason? I don't know why it fucked with me. For a second. Oh, you taunted them. Well, good job. Actually, you didn't.
Looks like I had 3 points, so why not?
The armored sentinel didn't get taunted.
No. Oh my god, Fedora! Wow. Stop! They're gonna eat me! Jesus Christ.
Wow, can he like stop?
Oh, he thought about it.
I like how we have them like in this like tight little quarters here. Fucking great.
Mercy on your soul.
Oh, you got him. Oh shit, I have a ton of fucking points here.
Better kill him.
Burn for me.
All my spells. I don't think I'll be able to finish him though. Actually, I should have moved out of the way, shouldn't I?
You know what time it is, right?
Hanzo ult.
It's time to cause explode. No, I'm not gonna do that, it's terrible. Shoot him in the face.
Good job.
Well, I carried that engagement. Tell me I'm wrong.
You started it, I'll say that much.
I started by fucking executing a guy.
Some ham, milk, and empty cups.
Oh, Mount Pez!
I'm overheating here!
A pair of Pez!
There's a chest on the other side of this canyon, actually.
Go get it, then.
We have to teleport over there, actually. Or maybe I can bring it over. Actually, there's another place we're supposed to go to, actually, to get it. We actually skipped past it. One second, I think I can bring you over there. I think I can bring you out. No, it's out of sight.
Out of mind.
But I know where to go to get it. You have to go back. You get that guy. I didn't even notice it. Holy shit, it's actually far away. Whatever, it's okay. It's all for the loot, right?
Yeah, it's all for the loot.
I guess I'll bring my. Do you want to be the one to go over to it?
You know what? You've never looted anything in your life. You should go loot it.
Fine. Well, you're the one with Lucky Charm. You can give me the mug.
But I'll never get it back.
You're right. No, that's fine. I'll just loot it for you. Because then I can just come back to you. There's actually a beehive here, too. To loot.
Actually, do you want. Actually, I'll just throw you the teleport stone so you can do it all yourself.
You're gonna throw me the teleport stone? Nah, I can do it myself. That's fine. Do this gold in the beehive. What the fuck?
Nice. How did I get down here? Fucking drinks her own blood.
Delicious.
I see mushrooms there.
Yeah.
What's in the chest? Actually, you know what you could do?
Oh, man. Oh, here you go.
You could have picked up the chest.
And gave it to
and
you.
And gave it to me so I could loot it.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's late for that now. We got a new bow. Is the bow any good?
A new bro. Well, it requires Lawmaster 3, so it's probably pretty good. Oh yeah, it's pretty good. Sweet relief. Although, its damage isn't quite what I'd expect. What? It's not actually that good.
It's not good?
I thought it'd be better than this. It's an epic that's worse than my... Alright. It would be a damage increase of 5 minimum
okay.
and fucking 10 maximum. So it's like, okay, it's a damage increase, but I would lose all the fucking stat buffs I've gotten with my current bow and my health for like fucking nothing. It's not worth. That's pretty fucking disappointing, actually.
Hey, teleport all over to me.
Sure. Do you give my stuff back?
Oh, what stuff?
My teleport stone.
Who did you give it to?
I gave it to you.
I don't have it.
Do I have it?
I teleported to you, dude.
How do I have it?
You never gave it to me.
That's what I did.
No, you didn't. Oh, it's right in front of you.
I wasn't there! But I gave it to you! Oh, whatever, dude.
I teleported it back to you.
Broken bug jumping mechanics, man.
Dude, can you teleport to me? Fuck.
No.
Go loot that chest.
Fuck.
Pick up that can.
I got fucking... Nom flashbacks. Pick up that can, put it in the trash can.
Yeah.
Leather cap.
Oh, we're kind of shit for hats right now, so. I mean.
Well, you're right. Alright.
Joanne still has the fucking deer helmet.
This could be hype. Identify. I was gonna pass this to Yahan and you can make up your own mind. Well, that is better than plus one con.
I think plus one con was always better. Yeah, it was. Alright, there's a guy down there that you
Yeah, it's time
stuff.
Again.
Yep. Save. Actually. Yeah, no, just go.
He's gonna turn around any time now. He's gonna do it. Spaghetti! Spaghetti!
Oh, he just fucked
what?
You! Holy
me?
Shit!
I'm dying.
Excuse me?
Dude, you just kicked your ass.
What? Pardon me? Can I get a load?
Where did I save it? Yeah, I saved it just before you went in, so.
Yeah, what the fuck was
you,
that?
He just completely kicked your ass. Holy shit.
So much pressure on me.
You fucking riggedy wrecked, son.
You know, I could do this better. So I'm gonna do it better.
What are you gonna do? Is this what they've been supposed to be doing the entire time, but we just kind of destroy them in one hit? What are you gonna do? You're gonna go invisible?
Snake eater.
You know, why do you need to even sneak?
So Maduro doesn't chase me because I'm lazy.
Okay.
No! Why? Well, you know what? How about I just deal?
I mean, you still have your turn.
Yeah. All my life.
You know there's a fucking... They're sleeping in the camp there.
They didn't hear a thing.
Yeah, there's like a ton of them sleeping in the camp. What the fuck? How do we want to deal with that? Is there any way we have of just blowing something up?
Oh, blowing something up, you say? Well, allow me. Let's see,
I could just go in the middle of them and use explode.
I got a better idea.
One of them has physical immunity.
That's not good.
Yeah. I wish there was like I wish we had one of those toxic barrels. I think there was one we passed up on a while ago.
I might say. Let's see how truly shit this is.
Fuck. The fuck's what going the on? Fuck? What did you do?
My corpse exploded.
Corpse exploded what?
My corpse exploded the fucking containers in there.
Yeah, you know what? I'm not going in there, so.
Why not?
Because fuck that. How's that sound?
Pussy!
We can all kill that guy, I don't care.
It was totally worth it. Totally worth it. I mean, look at how much damage. I mean, all things considered, it actually wasn't that bad. Like, they're all kinda damaged.
I like this guy. What the fuck? He had a medium health potion. Yeah, fuck up your friend. You know, Midori should be good to just kind of fucking dash in there and spin.
Yep.
That guy's gonna fuck you up. Holy shit, he does a lot of damage.
I just have no health.
That's a guy that's physical immune, by the way.
God damn it, Mystic!
He got
you
stunned.
You picked the wrong one to attack!
What does that guy have? Avatar Fire, okay. Alright, we're all pretty damaged here. When it's Joanne's turn, I'm gonna give us all Constitution buff, I think. I probably should have opened up with that now I think about it.
I need to speed things up.
Thinking of just... Yeah, I think I'm just fucking killing these guys. I could actually shoot in there. I was almost gonna do my arrow spray again, but it's not worth it.
Wow, I don't know how that guy didn't get hit.
Magic.
Avatar fire guy.
Shoot this guy. Point blank. Is it even worth charging in there, is the thing?
I don't know. I mean, there's one physical immune guy, so maybe not. Let me range him.
That's what I'm thinking. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna encourage us all. And then I'm gonna whirlwind right here. So look at everyone, it will.
That works for me.
And then I'll walk up so I can put him in the threat zone.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, there's a ward back there!
Oh, ward of what? Iron ward.
Physical immunity.
That's the one. Okay, so that's how he's getting that. Target is blocked. Okay, I can get that guy. Oh, dude, I healed some more when I was in here. Who do I want to kill, though, is the question. Probably the ranger. Ah, he has resistances at the Wazoo, but it's okay. Let's see. What should I do here? I was gonna give us the Constitution buff, but now I think it's not even worth it.
Might worth it for you, Johan. Well, actually, no.
I'm all the way up there already.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
And we already healed.
It'd be really good for you and Medora.
I don't know why. Why did I get healing? I don't even understand. Did you use that?
Maybe the Mystic used it on you.
I must have been not paying attention.
Let's look at the battle log, I guess.
I don't know. It takes too long. That thing's huge. Hastened worm. Probably not good, judging by the fact I'm staying beside fire. I have two turns of fire worm.
Do a bit of damage to everyone.
Yeah, it works.
How weak is everyone? They wouldn't really be relevant, I don't think, because just everyone's too good of health. So I'll focus on keeping the front of your hand, I guess. Kill the snurd.
Fuck you. Goblin piece
and
of shit.
Maybe actually I will try and relevant someone.
I'm trying to deal with that ranger. Yeah. That ranger kicked our ass.
I was going to wipe this guy off the map.
Why fire one when you can fire them all?
No, fire elemental. Holy shit, just kicking his ass. What's his plan? Hastened, okay.
Oh god, Disco Goblin. I don't like him.
I like the amount of blood that's
asshole.
There. I'll unfreeze you, don't worry about it.
Yeah, okay. I was considering using my Divine Light to get rid of it, but nah, it's fine.
I mean, if you want, you can do that too. And I'll just heal you.
No, because... then I'm not doing anything else with Medora. Actually, maybe I can. Yeah, I can. It's fine, I'll do that, though. If this kills him. Alright, good. Get sneezed on.
No, your willpower.
I'm freezing here.
You have a chance to resist Divine Light, by the way.
I know.
But you have really low bodybuilding. Like, you did nothing for that. That's retarded.
Shut up. I did. I've got a point in it. I've got really high willpower, though. Alright, I swear allegiance by the fag. I'm gonna put my next points into bodybuilding, alright?
You really need to. I keep telling you this.
I've been busy with other things, alright?
Wondering if I should try and focus down that Golem Mystic. Is that guy charmed anymore? No, he's not. Actually, let's focus him down. Alright, he's stunned now. Try and get this guy.
Maybe I should grenade.
I want to do this ability again. I mean, you can if you want to, but you never want to.
Yeah, I want a grenade.
Okay.
Sweet.
I don't believe you. The part of you that doesn't ever want to spend any kind of fucking resources is going to be like, no, I can't do that.
You're right. I should not spend any grenades.
I would like to finish that guy up. I don't want to freeze anybody. I can slow someone. Or I can remove petrified, slowed, and stunned. Well, we don't have any of that, so... I don't like that guy.
Do I have actually?
Nightmare grenade.
You wish. Well, actually, I do have three of those.
Of course you do. Ironically, it probably would have been good to open up in this fight.
Yeah, I was actually thinking, I've got like a love grenade, I was thinking of using that. And I thought, nah.
Not anymore.
Yeah, you know, I know what I'm gonna use.
You started with the thing that was retarded but didn't cost any fucking consumables.
What? There we go.
What? That's what you did was you excellent. Killed
him. That was an excellent whiff.
Look at my chance to resist fucking slowed. It was like 80% because of my fucking willpower.
You're showing off your fucking dick there?
Fucking pleb.
Yeah, I have to take the shit from you.
Yeah, you do have to take the shit from me.
It's gonna fucking. Is it even worth taunting one guy?
No. Kill him.
No, just smack him.
It killed him with like one hit.
Fucking crit.
Good job, Iron fucking thing.
Just end it all, Mike.
I like how the ward doesn't even stay.
So much stuff to pick up now.
On the man!
I'm on fire now.
On the man!
It doesn't even remove your fire for some reason. Kenner got rid of it on his own. Alright, let me kill the door because I actually care about the Dora. Yeah, too much to carry. Well, why am I not surprised?
So I need loot.
I saw some large health potions there. Sorry, large poison resistant potions or something there.
Should I just give you all my potions? Oh god, there's a boss.
How about you don't do that? Oh yeah, there is a boss.
Well, not a boss, but just a goblin.
Go and
do it. Alright, hang on a minute. Let me empty my inventory.
Don't give it to me, give it to Midora instead.
I'm giving it to Midora, what do you think I'm doing?
Giving it to me.
I'm not always vindictively giving things to you.
Here you
just
are.
Sometimes.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, I'm not fat anymore.
So much shit here.
On the men!
Alright, don't fuck this up this time.
Okay, let me say that before you die. Why are you fucking sneaking all the time?
It's because I'm a fucking sneaky guy, alright? Hey, girl.
What did he even fucking say?
It's a bit edgy. I think it was Yahan speaking.
It might have been. Just baskets.
I am truly fortunate.
Yeah, fortunate is not what I'd call myself.
Old morning star, it's gonna be fat. Horrific screams scroll. Alright.
Seems good.
Oh jeez.
Alright, there's another guy up there. Save it before you fuck it up again.
I don't see him.
He's there, just go invisible and shit.
Alright.
Alright, don't trust me.
I just don't see where he is.
Alright, he's coming up right now.
Oh, there he is, you're right. Man, does he think he's fucking hot enough? Oh, you saw Midora. Oh.
Thanks, Midora.
Oh, there's like three of them.
Wait,
how are they?
They're really far. I don't know, what should I do here? I guess I'll just buff you and then that's it. There's nothing I really want to do with this turn, otherwise.
You try to pan my camera to look, and it's like, bring me right back. So there's an ore vein there, there's some baskets there. Oil barrel.
Not enough action points. Fuck, let's freeze them. Fuck them.
So those both lead to the same area. Okay, good. Ah yes, making my job harder. I appreciate it.
Now I'm not going to do anything. You just do your fucking attack and that's it.
Totem's in the way. I don't think I can get close enough on 3 action points. So I'm just gonna fast track. And I guess I'll walk a bit closer. So I'll set up for it next turn.
That's what I figured we were gonna do. Because all these guys are so far away. Let their friends come closer. Yeah. That's what I figured.
These fucking nerds.
Oh no, haste.
If you were smart, you would use it on the one who was, frozen. You know, I haven't seen in a long time.
Who? Nick! God damn it, Nick.
No grave contains me! I'll harm you! Smack the shit out of him, Nick. You glorious level. Oh, he's level 13. Nice.
I'm not fine. It's a waste of time for me to walk up there. Okay, I'm gonna slow him so he's no longer hasted. I'll just hit him. I'll just step back a little bit. Give you some breathing space. And that guy's back up. Do you want me to breathe? You don't want me to freeze him or anything?
Don't you fucking dare. Please stop giving things armor. It hurts me.
We froze him so he could get into position. It was clearly the best tactical decision.
You do these things sometimes, and they hurt.
Dude, he fucking. Do you remember what one did to you last time? He killed you in one turn.
Yeah, I know, I was there.
It wasn't that long ago. That one fucked you.
I gotta maybe try to game it a little bit and aim it so that the excess might hit the guy behind him, but fuck that. I can hit both, or I can try and hit one. Do you want me to split my down to two of them, or just try and hit the one for a lot?
Just hit the one for a lot.
Yes, boss.
Stay back, my friend!
Oh, Nick, yeah!
Yay, Nick.
Get him!
He's this piece of shit. No, Nick, no. Really does nothing to him, does it?
He can take it.
Blowing my fucking fire elemental? How dare you?
Fucking counter of haste.
Nah, I don't have haste anymore.
Should have used power stance, I always forget.
To be honest, it really doesn't matter to this guy. Didn't stun him or anything. Guy, no, he's not on fire yet, so I'll set him on fire.
Reduce to ash.
There you go, that's it for him. I want to level up so bad because then I can get like. Then I'll be even more amazing at that shit.
We're almost there, aren't we?
Yeah, kind of. Well, I am, sort of. I think I died one of those fights and it mattered a lot.
Should have died then.
Can't all do what you want. Can't.
Can't always get what you want. What you want. Oh man. Oh man.
Do the teleporter pyramid.
No, it's a way.
That's what I do.
As much as you want me to meme, I can't meme.
It's actually good. Like, I would waste so much more fucking movement points getting into position for that. I figured. But it brings Joanne close too. That's the main reason I do it, is because it teleports both of us. Oops.
See, but if I just teleport a pyramid, I couldn't do this.
Sure you could. You mean basically almost kill him? But not really?
I tried. It's the important part.
Okay. I'll give you that. You did try.
Just smack him, Midori. Oh, Midori can't read. Alright, Midori, you have a plan. Stand there. Ah, goddammit. Ah, goddammit. I can't smack him. I can do this.
Wow.
That's all I could do. If only I had the spear equipped, I could smack him. Wow.
I killed him. It's fine. Oh, that's it for that. Avatar poison scroll.
There's the palisade that's blocking off this area over here.
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
Though it just seems to be a side area.
I assume you address.
Oh, shut up, Joe. Why is he always the one I click?
Demon. Oh, wow, that's.
What happened? Oh.
Flimsy ass barricade.
You just destroyed it?
She had 1 arrow.
Oh. Well, is there a reason we want to go up there?
Oh.
They basically both lead to the same place, so.
Well, I guess, like, do we want to go this way or the goblins? I guess it's given us a choice. I mean, there's loot baskets the other way. Fuck this place.
The main reason. Which way do you want to go? Up?
Up. Fuck that place.
Actually, I don't want to go on for any longer, so...
pussy!
Yeah, whatever. We'll do it next episode, guys. So that's all the time we have for today. Next time, we'll continue with this. Take care, everyone. Bye.
I'm so mad!
I know. I can't
kill them.
Apparently, neither can I.
Oh, fucking... Probably the one I shot was the one that was weak.
No, don't put Midori there!
What do you think you're doing?
What do you think you're doing?
She's gonna get mad at us again.
Did you leave the party?
Alright, guys. See you later all. Bye.
Bye.